Charles Freck, becoming progressively more and more depressed by what was happening around him, decided finally to off himself. There was no problem in the circles where he hung out in putting an end to yourself. You just bought a large quantity of downers and took them with some cheap wine.